Hadith of the Prophet, the Rasul says, now I just want to give little snippets. The Rasul says, Dakhaltul Jannah, I entered Jannah. And what an honor that your Prophet has seen it. He says, Dakhaltul Jannah, I entered Jannah. Fa'idha ana biqasrim min dhahab. In front of me came a palace of pure gold. Can you imagine? Dazzling gold, walls of gold, pillars of gold, paving gold, bedding gold, you know. So the Prophet is dazzled by it. So he goes, Liman hadha? Whose palace is this? So in one of the ahadith, they say, Lirajulim min al Arab, to a man of the Arabs. The other one is Lifatam min Quraysh. But to one of the men of the Arabs. So the Rasul says, I am from the Arabs. Who? So they said, a man from the Quraysh. So the Rasul says, I am from the Quraysh. So they said, someone from the Ummah of Muhammad. He said, I am Muhammad. Who is it? So they said, Umar ibn al-Khattab. This is the palace of Umar. In another hadith, says, Liman hadha? Says, Lifatam min Quraysh. It belongs to one of the youngsters of the Quraysh. So the Rasul says, Fadhanantu anni ana hu. I thought I am it. You know, talking about the sons of the Quraysh, I am the prince of Quraysh. So obviously it is mine. So who says, Liman man huwa? Who is it? Says, Umar ibn al-Khattab. So the Rasul says, I wanted to enter it. فَتَذَكَّرْتُ غَيْرَتَكْ. I remembered your sense of honor with regards to your family and your women. So I stayed out, Ya Umar. Umar is sitting. فَبَكَى Umar. He started to cry. He says, أَوَمِنْكَ أَغَارُ يَا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ. Oh, Rasul of Allah, will I have ghira with regards to my women when it's concerning you?